Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel.
Where's it Wednesday?
Where's it Wednesday? This is the Excel 2013 edition of Where's It Wednesday. This is episode 1670, set as default chart. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. One of my favorite old tricks from Excel 2010 and earlier is we create a chart in a single keystroke. So you choose the data, Alt F1, but what chart do you get? Well, we control that with change chart type. We can go in and choose a custom template and then say set as default chart. All right, so if I set that as the default chart, now in the future when I select that data, Alt F1, I get that chart as the default instead of the standard clustered column chart. All right, great little feature. Where is it in Excel 2013? All right, so here's my chart. I go to change chart type, it's on the design tab. We have all these different charts. We even have the templates, but there is no apparent way to set as default chart. Where is it hidden? It's hidden right here. You have to right-click one of these little thumbnails and choose set as default chart. Or if you're in a template, right-click and set as default chart. So they've completely hidden the button. You have to know to right-click in order to use that. So here, let's use this one. Set as default chart, click OK, and then we will do our little test, select the data, Alt F1, and we get that chart as the default. It's a great feature, just much harder to find in Excel 2013 than Excel 2010.
It's a good, it used to be right there.
Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast, Mr. Excel.